Hi friends, today I am going to tell you about noun. First of all, we must know what is the definition of noun. Noun is actually the name of person, place, thing or an idea. Means kisi person, kisi place, kisi thing ya kisi idea ke name ko hum noun kehte hain. For example, aapka jo name hai, wo noun hai. For example, your name is Ali. So here we can say that Ali is a noun. There are many other examples like John is a good boy. यहाँ पे John जो है वो name है boy का, so here we can say that John is a noun. Second example is the rose smells sweet. यहाँ पे rose जो है वो flower का name है, so इसलिए हम इसे कह सकते हैं कि ये noun है. Third example, New Delhi is the capital of India. यहाँ New Delhi और India जो है वो name है places के. So here we can say that these two places names are noun. John filled parents with feeling of love. यहाँ पे John जो है वो name है person का and love जो है वो feeling का name है, इसलिए हम यहाँ कह सकते हैं कि दोनों जो हैं वो noun हैं. And thanks for watching.